Good morning, Baloney. How are you? It is a good morning, you know. Man, I'm super good. It was a long weekend for me, so I'm just happy to have 3 days off. Sorry. I don't have everything set up that good. You know, I literally just got up, I smoked a joint, and sat down and started playing. Thank you, man. Thank you. Thanks for that. I can turn myself up or just move my mic around. And it's kind of noisy too when I'm driving the tractor, so. Thank you, man. Enjoy. Thanks for saying hi.
makkaroon, niin eiköhän sillä pärjää. Ja voi pitää tehdä varmaan lisääkin tarvitse näitä, kun voi jaksa tehdä sitten rahaa ja makkaraa. Ei muuta kuin morjens.
Terve, terve! Mikä oli voi olla mielessä.
Yo, how's it hanging? It's hanging, man. I'm doing good, bro. How are you? Had some bad luck. What kind of bad luck? Something, some vehicle jump around. Excuse me, some vehicle explode on you or something. Fly up in the air. Land on its roof. Kind of bad luck you can have in my summer car is, well, I guess you could get killed by hitchhiking, getting a ride with your cousin. Like to travel on the roads on the weekend. The weekend, if you're not rallying, you just, you know, just stay home. That's what I do. As you can see, I got everything I needed before the weekend. I don't have to go anywhere now. I'm pretty much set. Yeah, that's a bummer, man. So yeah, man, that's it. There's my car, right there. All those parts equal a car. And you rage quit. Yeah. Just for being stupid, right? Just plain dumb. Turn my foot cam off now because I'm not going to be driving for a while. I don't think, unless the van shows up. Damn straight, bro. Yeah, you lost a whole hour and a half for nothing. Now you gotta start all over again. Could happen to me. Could happen to me any second now. Something. Somewhere. Could kill me. So, Mr. Munch, man, what are you doing just browsing my summer car? Are you my summer car fan? What you doing here? How long you been playing my summer car for? Whoa. KXW. Thanks for the follow, brother. Thank you. Dan, hey Dan. How you doing, Dan? You finished your stream? I was watching you for a little bit. I don't say much. I should have said hi. How you doing, Dan? Yeah, he tried to raid me. Yeah. It's all good, man. I have it disabled. That's probably why he can't raid me. Nothing personal. Yeah, it's disabled, brother. Yeah, I'm quiet. I need to make some adjustments with the mic and everything. I'm just lazy, bro. KIWI. Yeah, thanks for telling me that, Dan, that I'm quiet. I need to adjust a bunch of things. Z666, thanks for the follow. Thanks, bro. I tried something a little different this time. I tried to buy right away, as soon as the game started, I just bought everything. First night I went and robbed the poker machine. Got a big score. Yeah, that's cool, bro. Just relax, you know, play another game. take a break every once in a while. Should I just, like, put this car together real quick? I'm ready, man. I'm ready to put this thing together. I got the whole weekend. We'll chill, drink beer this weekend. And we'll watch the rally on the TV. Yeah, man, they got new tools. Where are they? Yeah, right there. How can I make this as fast as possible? Yeah, I would have had some money issues for sure if I didn't hit a big score. I think I got like 10 G's from the poker machine. You never know what you're going to get out of that. And then if you break the window, you're fucked too. You don't get a big score, but I got real lucky. I didn't get a lot of money from the envelope. I think I got 600, which is not bad. Yeah, I like to stay in town. The first night, as soon as I start the game, I buy everything that I need. That way, I don't have to wait around each time to order each part. Just buy everything. But you're not going to be able to pay for that bill. It's going to be like 8-9 G's. And the only way you can get that right away is if you hit a good score from the poker machine. Then you can pay for that stuff right away the next day. I think I'm going to be building the engine probably right here, because this is where the majority of the parts are, so I'm going to be building it here. The engine, at least. No, I didn't do it with the tractor. I used the bike rack at the front of the store, and I just waited for everyone to leave at night, and then I surgically got it out of there. But I took it through the store, through Timo's shop, and out his door that I left open. I took it around the corner, and I already had my screwdriver with me, and opened it up. Yeah, the car color is just a custom paint job that I made myself over the years. I've been adding to it. I mean, it was nice and polished at first, and I kind of liked it all messed up. This is actually a version before the final version. I just don't have access to my the latest one yet. I'll probably get it this weekend. I'll have access to it. We're just on a hard drive that I can't get into right now. there's lots of engine parts in here and outside. I mean, fuck. I'll just carry this block back and forth, I guess. Honestly, I'm really in no rush. I could sit here and just, you know, just stare at things while I drink coffee and smoke weed. So sorry if it's boring sometimes, but it's just my style, man. It's just how I roll. To repair everything, man, I don't know. I don't know how much it was. I know I didn't repair everything. I didn't buy, like, the gearbox. I didn't buy the block. I don't think you need to buy the block, but I didn't get the oil pan. I think the gearbox is, like, 1900. You got your running, but then the top end got sent to the moon. That's funny. I was thinking about that phrase, to the moon, in my summer car together just the other day, because when I first started getting into this game, I watched a video of someone who was explaining on how to build the engine, and he was like, don't throw your part over here because it'll just fucking end up to the moon, you know. He was saying that in bad English. It was funny. I was just thinking about it the other day. Everywhere I'm gonna build this engine, there's gonna be some issues. Can't build them next to these doors here because it's still right here. don't go very far, do they? Fuck. Man, them loud burps. That wasn't that bad. I thought there was more to do out here with that. I just blink? I blinked. That's cool. back. That used to be hard to turn. Did they fix that? No, easy. Oh, because I'm using this ratchet set. Sometimes I don't even wait because I feel like it doesn't make a difference with the new tools, but it does. This is a lot faster. Yeah, I hear you, man. I have an option to unlock my wheel on my mouse so I can make it spin really fast. But still, this is a lot faster with this ratchet set. I kind of just go up and down with the wheel mouse. I don't spin it anymore. I just go up, down, up, down, up, down. This game will give you hand cramps. Man, I forget so much. It's been a while. You know, I never thought of the possibility of losing one part, you know, on my travels. Before, I'm not gonna tell you. I'm not gonna tell you because I think I lost it. Hey, water pump. Yeah. Yeah, I know the water pump. You know what? When you see the water pump, let me know. Cause I know for a fact I bought one from Flitari. So you know what that means, right? Water pump might be somewhere inside my tractor here, or it might be on the road. yeah, I got an editor. I'm not gonna use it though. Like, as soon as I use the editor, I just don't feel like playing the game anymore. That's just how I am with all games. As soon as I cheat, or like if you're using a single player game and you cheat, I just can't play. That's true, the faulty collision box, yeah. Yeah, the collision sucks, it does suck, but. Things happen, like, you know, stuff does fall out of cars sometimes, right? So, you can look at it that way. It should be easy to find, and it might still be around here somewhere. Or, you know, it could fall through the ground. I could check the junkyard, right? All that. It's a possibility. I don't see the water pump anywhere. Yeah. When do they reappear? If I go to Flitari on Monday, will all these parts that I just bought, will they be back on the shelf? Or do I have to put some wear into them? Yeah, that would be nice. When I first started playing this game, I thought you could build like a beater car that you could just drive around and beat the shit out of, and then you'd kind of work on a project car like a hot rod, like Tim the Tool Man. But instead, you gotta fucking do all these other things. I was looking at that other game, what's it called, Wrench, or something like that. You build a car and stuff. I think that would be a pretty good game to try out. hate to go looking for it and it just be somewhere here. Mr. Munch, thanks for the follow, brother. Yeah, you're right, man. Go to sleep. Have a look in the morning. It's not around here, definitely. It's not around. It's on the road somewhere or in the junkyard. I had everything. I was ready to build this car. I haven't saved the stream yet. Yeah, I know what you're thinking. No, man, I'm gonna do it the hard way. I'm gonna do it the hard way, Mr. Munch. Gotta be on the road. I mean, I could watch the video and see if I put it in the tractor. Let's take a nap. Let's go to sleep. Rally's gonna be going on. You don't want to be driving on the roads when the rally's on. Unless you're a professional. Don't do that, man. You don't do that. You're talking shit now. You're talking shit. I'm generally pretty good at dodging those incoming cars, but it's just, you know, you try to eliminate as many death chances as possible when you're playing. We really want to go look for this part. Yeah, while the rally's going on, I don't know. I don't think so. There's lots to build without it. Let's get rid of these fucking flies. It's a loud fridge, eh? They should have it shut off sometimes, you know? So it's always it's always running. I think it's almost noon on Saturday. Lots of time. Yeah, but I don't know if I want to be looking for it at dark. I think the best time to look for something like that is Monday morning at the same time, looking for some junk cars and hauling them to Flutari. Okay, I know what you mean. Take a quick ride out there, see if you can find it real quick. Yeah, it doesn't. Yeah, for sure, it wouldn't hurt to do that. Yeah, 6 o'clock. Take a ride out, see if we can find it. Maybe. I feel like a total, I feel like a rookie, like a noob at this game right now. Not gonna lie. I think I just feel rusty. CD. Subconscious about my feet. I know my feet cam isn't on, but I keep thinking it is. So I'm You just sometimes people do bad, weird habits, you know, like whatever. They don't realize they're on camera, you know. Whether, you know, just be bouncing your foot up and down really fast, or just shaking it back and forth real quick, or just anything. Or maybe you don't realize it's on and you like just pull your shoes off and you got like these really ugly bare feet that are all just gross and you don't realize that the camera's still on, you know? Oh shit. Yeah, put the steering column in next. Thanks. So I'll pay a bill first. Yeah, I was just thinking the same thing, like, what the hell? Where's my van? Yeah, the Roscoe. That car, yeah, that's just a bed for me now. I don't use that. it's so annoying to use. I mean, and if you need it for an emergency, how often are you gonna be carrying around a screwdriver, right? And I mean, you gotta go, you gotta win it off the guy, right? Or something, he gives you the keys. Yeah, it's a shame because it's a nice vehicle. I mean, it is. The game is easy mode. You know, if you get that thing like it was before, you just go get that at the start of the game and you'd use that vehicle as you build your car. All they gotta do is take out the, what is it, the bee, the wasp nest inside the vehicle, and then that's it. That's all they gotta do, take that out. That way it gives you the option to like, hey, wait a minute, I'm leaving home. Let's take my screwdriver with me. In case I get in some trouble, I can always go get the Roscoe. But then you're like, right now, as it is right now, if you go somewhere and you have the screwdriver and you want the Roscoe, you're like, I can't get it. It's got the fucking wasp nest in it. I need the tractor. I need to dunk it in the water, or I need to get a fire extinguisher and extinguish the nest. You should have that option to want to steal it or be able to steal it in case you're in trouble somewhere or stranded. And give that house that, if you win in poker, it gives you that house. Like, who wants that house? Nobody wants that house. You can't, it's got no phone. Have one of those old phones that you like spin or something. You gotta spin it. And then, right, I don't know what that old phone is. You spin it, you ask for the operator, like, hello, operator. Patch me through to 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. That sounds like a cool mod. I wonder how hard it is to write code for a mod and stuff like that. Like, I mean, nobody taught me how to use Photoshop, and I can use that really good. Like, I know all the options and tricks and. Yeah, but how do you code, right? But just yeah, cool. It stopped. I wanted it to stop fucking doing that, and it did, so. Let's just hurry up and get this frickin' suspension in. Yeah, car clunking ASMR. Yeah, it's annoying as fuck. I hate Bloop. It's because it's just colliding with this, I think, this little, see this silver metal part right here? Yeah. It's colliding with the subframe, I think, or the body here. Gotta get it off the ground. Yeah, it just means it's happy. That's right. Yeah, thank God, right. Finally. I should have did that earlier. Don't ask. Shit, was it 7:12? I wonder if I should line them up right now. Huh? Align them? I know there's a lot of calculations out there, like, you know, scroll all the way down and up this many times and shit like that, but I never do that shit. I just do it all by eye. Who knows? I could be, who the fuck knows? I don't know. Nowhere near, bro. Yeah, you're probably right. I would probably crash right into a tree. Yeah. That's the first time I tried to align it without the wheels, with just the rims. I don't know. We'll see what happens. Still missing a water pump, and that's bothering me now. Yeah, let's go see what time it is. Yeah, what time is it, boys? Yeah. Another couple more hours, and we'll go take a look. I brought this stereo, this radio out here, and I never turned it on. I should get some music. See? I'm like, what the fuck is this? Mr. Munch, where are you from? Never ask people that, really. You
UK. Yorkshire. Cool. I'm from a small town. I was born in Wallaceburg. And moved to Toronto, Ontario, in Canada. I moved around a lot. I've been to a lot of different places in Canada, though. I never traveled outside. I've been to the States, you know, like Milwaukee and Long Beach, California, but that's about it. No, I don't. Yeah, I should plug that in, eh? Right, no calls. what time is it? All right, soon. So that's what I hope to see on the road, like that. Oh, wow. I see people colliding with their vehicles all the time. I'm like, fuck that guy. You know, he doesn't know. I almost flew in the air right there. Yeah, it stands out pretty good. Like, I bought it from Flutari and I put it in the tractor, right? That's what I did. Sure, I did that. I had to have fallen out. turning off his car engine. Yeah, that'd be cool. That'd be funny. Forget so much, man. Oh, right. I know. No. I got this, no problem. It's amazing how much you forget when you don't play for a bit. How did it turn off his engine? Was it my summer car? Okay, that's cool. There's so many ways to die in this game, though. I mean, having your chat trying to kill you too is just insane. Yeah, you're really asking for it. Never knowing when your engine was going to stall on you while you were driving, you're going to slide around. Yeah, man, that would be stressful. And in this game, you know, you can't really make too many mistakes, especially while you're driving. The possibility. I don't know if you know him, you probably do. He streams My Summer Car. He's got some pretty good ones. Okay, I think I'm gonna get something to eat, so I'm gonna take off, but I'll probably be back later to stream. Thanks for hanging out with me, everyone. Mr. Munch. Yeah, see you guys. See you, brother. I'm gonna go save this bitch. Tune in next time when we look for the water pump. Hopefully I can just buy it. See ya, bro. Thanks for hanging. Take care, bro. Oh, let me get rid of this smoke.